This SUV fire kept West Palm Beach firefighters busy Thursday afternoon. The fire broke out at around noon in the 800 block of Henrietta Avenue near an apartment complex. Several units were dispatched. Firefighters had the blaze under control within a matter of minutes upon arrival. The blaze attracted several onlookers. No one was injured. For WPBF.com, I'm Angela Rozier.